almost sleep at Maria's house tonight. Wake up early. Yeah. Had a dream. A beautiful dream. Elmo's dream, he lived in a beautiful place where he hear beautiful music all over the place. First Elmo hear the wind make music. Like this, listen. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Then he hear trees make music. Like this. Just like that. Oh. Then here, birdie. Tweet, 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 tweet. There. Tweet, 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 tweet. Yeah. Wind. Tree. Birdie. Yeah. Then here, car horn. Ha, 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 ha. Awooka! Awooka! Awooka!
Huh? What? Huh? Elmo? Are you all right? What is it?
Oh, sound of car horn in Elmo's dream, Maria.
Oh, in a dream?
Yeah.
Is it a bad dream?
No, Maria. The beautiful music dream. Yeah, Maria, want to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
But not right now, Elmo. Later, okay?
Oh, okay. Elmo tell music dream later. Yeah. Tell alphabet dream now. Yeah.
Oh.
We start with little baby on the moon. Yeah. And the baby went back to the moon.
Mm. That's a very nice dream, Elmo. Very nice.
Yeah. Ooh. Now, Elmo, Maria, go have breakfast. Come on.
No, wait, Elmo, come back here. No, no, wait.
Why wait? Elmo hungry. Maria make Elmo pancakes? Elmo love pancakes.
Yes, Elmo.
Yay. Maria make pancakes. Maria make pancakes.
No, wait, Elmo, wait a minute. Look, I'll make pancakes, but not now.
Oh.
Look, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
5?
Yes, 5.
Rule of 5 worms.
No. 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 o'clock in the morning.
No, Maria, 5 worms. Elmo have dream about 5 worms. See, it went like this.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 worms. 5
worms. See, Maria? 5 worms.
Yes, 5 worms. Good. Very nice.
Yeah.
Elmo, I don't have to be up until 7.
7?
Yeah. And it's only 5, so I still have 2 hours left.
5? 7, 2? Oh. Elmo, now understand, Maria.
Okay.
Now understand.
Okay. Look, I'll explain it to you.
Okay.
Look.
Yeah.
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Take away 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5.
Leaves. 1. 2.
Yes.
2 hours. I still have 2 hours left. You understand now?
Elmo understand, Maria?
Hmm?
2 hours enough time to make pancakes? Hmm? Hmm? Hmm?
Yes.
Oh, good.
2 hours enough time to make pancakes.
Oh, good. See you at the kitchen.
Okay, Elmo. There's your pancakes.
Where? Pancakes round and flat and delicious, Maria. Elmo not see anything like that here.
but just wait, Elmo. See? I'm going to put all of this stuff together and make nice, round, flat, delicious pancakes out of it.
Oh, really? Elmo got to see this.
Yeah, and so you shall.
Oh, thank you.
First, I'm going to put in some of this pancake mix.
Oh, pancake mix.
Ooh, the
best. Ooh.
That's good.
Yeah.
And then...
very powdery.
I'm going to put in... milk.
Ooh, milk. Ooh, nice, Maria.
And then, the best part.
Milk.
An egg.
An egg. Whee! Whee. Ooh, look at that.
And then, I'm going to mix it all together right in that bowl.
Wait. Don't start yet, Maria. Elmo got to go get something. Be right back. Okay, Elmo back. Yeah. Maria mixing bowl. Yes, Elmo mix it like at the beach. With sand and water and pail, with shovel and make sand pie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Very good, Elmo.
Oh, thank you. Hey.
Okay.
Maria have shovel to mix?
No.
Well, want to borrow Elmo's shovel?
No, I don't have to borrow your shovel. Because
what?
I'm going to use this.
What's that?
This is called an egg beater. Watch. Huh? Huh?
Ooh.
Yes.
Wow, egg beater works better than Elmo's shovel in mixing.
It does, huh?
Yeah. But Elmo not thinking it's good for digging the sand. Watch.
Well, you're probably right about that, Elmo.
Uh-oh. Oh, still not look round and flat and delicious, Maria.
It will. It
okay.
will.
I believe you. Oh, boy. Pancakes smell good, Maria.
Yeah, okay, but stay away from the stove, okay? It's hot.
Okay. Ooh. Wow. And look just like pancakes supposed to look. Round and flat. Maria, good pancake making.
Oh, thank you, Elmo.
Maria, sleepy?
Mm-hmm.
How come?
Well, you woke me up very early, remember?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Elmo remember.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, never mind about that, Elmo. I'm not angry with you.
Oh.
I understand. You didn't mean to wake me up.
No, Elmo didn't mean to wake you up, Maria.
Right. So I understand, Elmo. It's okay.
Oh, good.
I love you.
Oh. Elmo loves Maria, too.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, that makes me feel real good.
Elmo thinks that maybe he loves Maria as much as he loves pancakes.
Now, that's a whole lot of love, Elmo.
Yeah. Oh, they look good.
You know something?
Huh?
Some people flip pancakes up in the air when it's time to turn them over.
Ooh, up in the air?
Yeah, and it's time to turn them over.
Oh, boy, can Maria do it?
Oh, no. I can try.
Oh, good, good. Try, Maria.
Do this right. Just go.
Oh, oh good. Oh, very good. Flip it in, Maria.
All right. You got a problem?
Yes. Elmo wants to eat pancakes, but can't because pail and shovel get in the way.
Well, why don't you put the pail and shovel down? Then you could pick up a fork and eat the pancakes.
But Elmo likes to play with pail and shovel, Maria.
Oh, I see. Well, then you do have a problem. Let's see, there's two things you want to do. Let's see, now if you don't put the pail and shovel down, you won't be able to eat the pancakes, and then they'll get cold.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cold pancakes, not as good as hot pancakes.
No, not very good at all.
No.
But if you do put the pail and shovel down, you could pick up the fork and eat the pancakes, and then play with the pail and shovel later. So, Elmo, what'll it be?
Put pail and shovel down.
Good. Sometimes you have to stop doing one thing in order to do another.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Ooh. Well, see you later, pail and shovel. Okay, pancake. Here comes Elmo.
Okay, Elmo. I have to go to work now.
Okay, Maria. Elmo thanked Maria for letting him stay over and making pancakes.
You're welcome.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters S and W. The number 5. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Good. Bye.